So it's obviously working. He didn't go to this because he was putting poorly. He went to it because he's convinced it's better.
The path is very, very simple. You can see that sort of forearm and that grip means that there's virtually no movement in the hinge.
You'd have to make Spieth a slight favorite, with due respect, because he's the defending champion and shot with 30 under.
This putting method.
Think of this style, Frank.
Gary McCord tried it for a little while. We were talking yesterday about Sam Snead.
Illegal to go above it. One gets away.
Let's see if it works this time.
Chaney tried to do it this week for the first time in competition, and it hasn't had much success. You know, well, Shane, if I had congressional powers here, I'd veto the right to putt like this anymore in the final.